5:17 p.m. Halfwit and Siavash are in the kitchen.
How you doing, my man?
I'm good. I'm looking forward to meeting the person I'm doing it with.
Yeah. It's a really wonderful experience. Oof. And it was really... Not only was it really interesting chatting with Craig, it was really, really, really interesting seeing how people responded to me talking about my chat with Craig. Very interesting. Like...
Lisa and stuff, yeah.
Some of the housemates are in the garden. Lisa and Dean are in the sitting room. They've been competing to build the tallest sugar cube tower for the past 58 minutes.
Fuck it, man.
Hi.
Pal?
Can't have that.
We're not allowed to be dancing.
Thank you, I'll still build you.
Yeah, you have actually got to build, didn't you?
Oh, thank
Dean,
you.
Dean!
Oh, you're so kind.
You can't, can you? I can't be with the enemy. I can't be.
Sorry, everyone up there.
Please.
Oh, thank you.
Lisa.
Don't let that fall over now.
Oh. Yes!
Thank you. Don't know how much money. He's just crumbled.
We love him.
See, actually, mine's still quite, you know, still at 3 inches, isn't it? 3.5 inches, mine is.
What's mine?
Yours is about 7.
Looks like that's going to bloody fall.
Hello?
Yeah,
yeah, careful.
I was crap at the sugar cube, weren't I?
Oh, good man.
Don't eat the sugar, Lisa. Imagine if Lisa ate the sugar and we lose because we couldn't eat the protein.
All them sugar cubes.
Things.
Are they sugar
in here?
No, I've eaten them. Bring sugar with you. Bring sugar.
If you nick some sugar, you'll
no,
fail.
No, if I take it, I'll fail.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
It's not worth it, is it? Gosh, it's mad being in here with you. To think, God, all them years ago. Do you know what I mean?
I think it's just weird when we're in here just seeing anyone else, like cameramen, if you got a glimpse of someone else, it's just like.
Oh, yeah, that's what we like when we see, you know.
You know what I mean?
This is Big Brother. The sugar cube stacking contest is now over.
Well done, Dean!
Yes!
Five:45 p.m. Big Brother has gathered all the housemates in the sitting room for the results of this week's nominations.
Did you say he enjoyed being a Big Brother?
What?
I'd
forgotten why we were in here.
Yeah, he was just saying, you know, he was the oldest in the last Big Brother and that.
Oh, was he?
Yeah. In Big Brother 2, he was the oldest.
How old is he?
Rodrigo.
This is Big Brother. The housemates nominated for eviction this week are...
Here we go.
In no particular order...
Are they doing the on-off thing again?
Dogface.
You bastards!
And...
God, not me, not me.
You
not me. It's not me. It's not me. It's not me.
You, Siavash, you've nominated me as well.
Siavash.
Shock.
Do you know what? After all I've done for you,
the two-faced Siavash.
Yeah.
And...
Oh, here we go now.
Oh, fuck, this is serious.
Carly.
God!
Hell, that is fucking shit.
And...
It's going to be loads. It's going to be everyone.
Yeah.
It's going to be loads.
It's going to be everyone.
Noreen.
That's not me. Me.
No. That's it?
Jeez. Whoa.
Possible. That's it.
Right, good luck in the new lot.
Yes. Good luck.
Ooh. I kind of guessed that, though.
You got what you wished for?
It's so
weird. Oh, yeah, Freddy's at Rico.
Oh, my God! Hoffman is not out! This is
yes.
Not right!
I knew.
Potato.
Oh.
How are you?
Well done. Okay. Oh, sorry.
Oh, fine.
Yeah, I don't. You know, I said it.
I need a bag.
Fucking
hell. Jeez. Whoa. Fuck. Fuck. Fucking hell. I really thought it was going to be me. I was going to be chosen.
Absolutely.
Sitting there and thought it's me.
She's done nothing
else. No.
There'd be that rabbit thing.
But I didn't even see it.
I know, but people have been taught that you said it, so it's in people's minds, isn't it? So it's done.
Do you think that's why?
Mm-hmm.
At least I know how you feel every week.
Yeah, that's true.
You can sit next to me like the way I sit next to you.
Yeah.
And say, you're like a cockroach, we can never get rid of you.
I was really not expecting you.
Are we not?
Mm. Definitely not. What are you expecting your name?
Huh?
What do you expect your name?
Yeah, after Sirva saying do that, so.
Oh, after the eye. Are you upset?
No, because I already knew. It'd be different if I wasn't waiting for it. Do you know when you're expecting something, it's like, oh. But it'd be different if I was, like, thinking that everyone was my friend and I didn't realise it was going to happen. Then I would have been like, fuck, bastards. But it's fine when you already know something.
PM. Big Brother has gathered all of the housemates at the dining table for the third challenge in Big Brother's 10th anniversary shopping task.
Housemates, in Big Brother 3, a number of evicted housemates took part in... Oh, my God. In an egg and spoon race in the car park just outside the Big Brother compound.
Hold on.
Wow! BB3 housemates then had to predict the winner of that race in order to pass the task.
Oh, fuck.
Earlier today, three former Big Brother 3 housemates took part in an egg and spoon race in that same car park, but with different eggs and different spoons. For Rodrigo's challenges, he must predict the outcome of today's egg and spoon race. If Rodrigo correctly predicts who will win, Rodrigo will win his challenge, Big Brother.
And
I'm not meeting anyone. I can't believe this.
Video.
So far. So
that's Imogen, isn't it?
Oh! Alex, remembering!
And
Lee.
He wants to be stripper, I remember.
Oh, no, look. Alex, I remember he got an advert, he did.
Yeah.
For the bleach, he was a...
That's the way I like it, that one.
Yeah.
Who do you think is going to win?
This is Big Brother. Would Rodrigo please predict which ex-housemate they think will win the egg and spoon race?
Well, does anyone remember who won last time?
Who seemed the most confident there? Did you think?
I think the middle one.
Alex.
Yeah, I think that as well.
Yeah.
The middle one.
Alex.
I think Lee.
That was easy.
Good luck, Roddy.
Oh, I can't believe I will not meet anyone. Any of them.
Might come into the garden and meet you.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. No, he's losing. Oh no.
Lee.
I kind of.
He's looking at you.
Oh no.
Lee, drop it.
I told you I would win. Don't ever bet against David.
Are you able to win?
I can't believe it.
Oh, I missed him.
I knew he was going to win, that's what I said, Lee, didn't I say, Lee?
Yeah.
I can't believe this was my task. I didn't meet anyone. I lost. What are you here?
Imagine the 9 one.
The worst one.
It was like 30 seconds.
You know, I didn't do anything. It was horrible. No, why for me this task?
It was
could have
random,
been another task,
yeah.
Don't worry.
It was random.
I'm shocked.